sure that the tide is turning now, so. Coming in quite fast actually. Oh yeah, it is. It's all parts of that stone, isn't it? That path all messed up for the tide.
Look at the ceiling in there, like that, brickwork.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
That's got the incentive of the tower, isn't it?
Yeah.
It kind of domes out from that point. I did notice that.
Oh-ho. I like that, like an elevator shutter. There's all the little wheels on there. Got the original paint on the walls in it. Like a green. Oh, I see. Oh, there's the steps there. Oh, my legs are going to jelly. Bloody hell. Oh, innit? Bloody hell, I can't look up. Legs go. Must be safe, Emma. Oh, the gun pit thing, yeah. Oh, it's that thing that come up, yeah. This is actually like Beacon Hill Fort. This... That's good, isn't it?
I've
got
the camera away.
Yeah?
This is the first time here. It's more of an exploring mission.
Yeah, you don't want to drop it either. Yeah.
go underneath this building. On the outside. No, I haven't been up here.
No, down.
The old rails there, look for the turning of it. These rails look a bit dodgy. Look at the bolts at the bottom. See, it got the chain still on it, huh? Glass. horrible that is. There's got to be something we've missed, actually.
So we looked out that.
Oh, you're at the bottom already, bloody hell.
Not yet.
Well,
close.
We did. Yeah, that's what was a...
It's really weird.
I have to come down the wall. No, look at that. What's that? Slate. Look, it's a slate tank. Oh no, it ain't slate, it's iron. Is it? Oh no, it's slate.
No, it can't, it's not rusted at all.
No, yeah, I thought it was because of the white light, it was look.
Yeah, it was just a slate. Maybe it's just a water tank or something.
Yeah, that's crazy, I've never seen a slate one before.
Yeah.
Someone's socks there. It's quite old in this part, isn't it? It's like a Martello Tower sort of thing. And there's got the old graffiti arses underneath.
Yeah.
And to the side of it, 2011.